Hey guys, it's WolfMaiden, and today I'm going to be showing you some footage from the Renaissance Pleasure Faire. I decided not to film so that I could enjoy the fair. I've been there before and I filmed there before. So here's the video, just in case you want to see that. It was basically the same as last year in terms of all the same things I saw anyway, but I got footage of the joust because I thought, why not? I'm sitting down anyway. But otherwise, decided to enjoy the fair with my friends. I've got some pictures of that, my friends here. So we all dressed up as sort of like warriors or soldiers type of theme. Me and Matt wore more beige, and our other two friends wore black. So we got a lot of cool pictures. And it was really nice because somebody, I think that does stuff with a show, took pictures for us. So they took a picture of themselves, which you'll see here. It was really funny. She came up, she's like, do you guys want a picture together? And we were like, sure. And then so she came over and helped us out with that, and it was really fun. There's still so much at this Ren Faire that, just like last year, there was so much to do. You still don't get to do it all. They have this area to do crafts at, and I want to learn how to do some of the things that they have there. So next time, that's going to be a priority for me, is going and doing some of those crafting things and learning how to do that. And yeah, we had a great time. It was a lot of fun just to hang out with friends outside of LARP. Things have been kind of busy because Dark Tides is coming up, and I'm still doing all my regular stuff and preparing for Dark Tides and also trying to make videos. So forgive me for not having more to show this time around, but I'm going to show you the footage of the joust now.
Indeed, I pray you would bring them forward.
Very well. Our two teams have gathered here for this entire length of the field. You have the order of the Moon and Lion! And for you gentles across here, you have the order... The horse is at the ready, and he takes the charge. And there it is. Mr. Griffin and Son! Now, Sir Edgeron of Aquitaine, preparing his steed Jasmine to ride next. With the spear in hand, he trots to the far corner to begin his lineup. The course is at the ready for your champion, Sir Edgeron. Gentles. Three rings in one that decrease in size as they near the center.
How is that even possible?
Here, let me show you, good sir.
I don't understand.
Three rings, each decreasing in size, sir. Now, the smallest central ring on this bullseye is only an inch and a half in diameter. I know, right? It's an extra, drum.
Watch you now.
Sir Gareth, to continue rotation, you are up first, sir. To your end and prepare. Sir Gareth and Drax making their ways down now. The field is ready for you, Sir Gareth. This is now your time. This is your chance to get ahead in the points. Sir Edgeron makes his way down now, taking Jasmine through a trot to the end of the field. Indeed, a true champion of our jousting this year. Jasmine, the lovely Frisian. Now we turn, and the field is his!
Four points, Sir Edgeron of Aquitaine!
choosing.
Daisy.
weapons racks to be rearmed for our second class for Her Majesty. As you watch your knights get armed, the shields we use slide into the bracket on their breastplate. This will leave their hands free to control their steeds with complete ease. Your horse is your number one partner, so clear communication is of utmost importance. Now Sir Lattison is armed with Elliot, once again trotting down to the corner. Sir Maximilian is ready to charge as well, with the assistance of Sir Eteron and words of wisdom. Your knights are ready for it, my dears, with the lances raised to signal they are ready for the pass. We turn to place for again a second chance to score. And noble knights, it's time. Let's get it! Boom! Beautifully done. Sir Lattison bringing Elliot down and dancing with those shoulders. You see those moves right there? Lattison turns and he will raise the lance to signal to Maximilian. He's ready to move into the pass. Communication is key between your horse as well as your opponent in the sport of jousting. Lattison's at the ready. Maximilian turns. And it's your third pass, gentlemen. Charge! Gentles, with your knights in the opposing corners of the field. The lances are raised as their signal. There will be one more lance raised to signal takeoff at the end of the pass. Here's the final lance raise. We are at the ready. Maximilian, there it is. And we charge!
Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you in the next video. Take care.